There's so many food options here. I went for the An Huat Hainanese chicken rice. That's super popular. And I didn't get it last time we were in Singapore, so I am getting it now. And I got the roasted chicken and rice set. So yeah, it looks really, really yummy. There's so many things to choose from, so I don't really know what to choose. So hopefully this is a 10 out of 10.
Do you have 60 on yours?
Yep.
I don't even think I have 60.
What do you mean? Of course you do.
I was in 60 frames per second.
Not sure. So we're at an ice cream place called Artisan Ice Cream, so OG, at Singapore Airport, because we're back so soon.
Changi Airport.
Yep, I'm at Changi Airport and we're having ice cream. We were walking around the terminal for like an hour and a half, trying to figure out how to get to the Jewel. Turns out you have to go through immigration to get to the Jewel.
It makes sense now, because you can get to the Jewel from outside, going to the immigration. So it makes sense you have to go out immigration to then go to the Jewel.
But anyway, we had lunch and stuff.
Cheers.
Let's get some food.
I'm really hungry then.
Yeah. So this is what our bed looks like after it's all been done. So yeah, pretty simple bed that we got from IKEA. These next few clips are just a compilation of everything that we've been up to in the past few months. It's in a random order, they're not in any particular order at all. Just events that we've been to, things that we've done. So yeah, it's just a little taster of our new life here in Melbourne. Hopefully you guys enjoy this vlog so far. Don't forget to like, comment and subscribe, and leave a comment down in the description box below to recommend some things that we can get up to here in Melbourne. What have you seen this evening?
Giant bats.
But they were like hanging.
Yeah, well, there was one right in front of us, but it was massive.
It was pretty big. How big was it?
Like, wingspan maybe like this big. And then when it was hanging off the tree, it was like, oh, that big.
Crazy.
So, decent size.
Crazy. And this is the second day in our new flat.
Yeah, second day.
Our bed arrived today, and yeah. It's nice to have somewhere to live. And we've unpacked all of our stuff, and yeah, it's pretty good.
It's pretty spacious.
Yeah.
We've got more than enough room.
Oh, we just need to make it homely now. So, but yeah, we are just going out for a walk right now, as you can probably see, just because we've not been out at all today. Because it's been raining, so we're out for a walk. It's like 8:30 or something right now. That was our first spider experience. It was only a small one, but it was jumpy. We are heading to the Richmond Farmers Market this morning, and yeah, it's our first time going, so let's see what is here. God, it's massive, isn't it?
It's pretty big, isn't it?
Let's try this biscuit.
Does he spin it around?
Oh, it's black
on. Has it got chocolate in it?
Don't know yet.
Yeah.
I'm trying.